All right, here we go.
This is an FPV drone. And I built it with easily accessible parts. From the perspective of me, the pilot.
Ready?
Mm-hmm. Able to achieve in excess well over 100 miles per hour and accelerating from 0 to 60 miles per hour in less than 0.38 seconds. A Formula One car hits 0 to 60 miles per hour in 1.8 seconds. A modern fighter jet on takeoff, it does it in about 0.5 seconds. Now let's be clear that there is a difference between speed and how we reach it.
Let me let it recover, see if we do a flyby. The battery is so drained from the... All right, here we go.
I'm not breaking any records here, but it is amazing what you can achieve with off-the-shelf parts and a few hundred bucks.
Where are you? Where are you?
Do you see it?
Yeah.
I had to disarm it. Where did it fall? Where did
it fall? It fell all straight out there.
Okay, I had to disarm it because the video chopped off.
The maximum RPM attained was 34,000 RPM. For perspective, a typical lightning strike lasts about 0.2 seconds. And in that time, the propeller would have revolved 114 times. Take a moment to appreciate that if you were shrunk down and strapped into a seat on this drone, you would have experienced a jaw-dropping 9.06 Gs. That's 9 times the force of gravity in just a few microseconds. To really grasp how intense that is, consider that astronauts endure about 3 Gs during a space shuttle launch. The powerful Falcon Heavy rocket generates about 4 to 5 Gs during its ascent. Modern fighter jets can pull around 7 to 8 Gs in a sharp turn. Impressive. But this is what happens at the very edge of the human threshold. This is what happens to the human body when you experience 9 Gs.
Are you there? How you doing?
During my full throttle punch out, the ESC was channeling a staggering 82.2 amps of electricity. To put that in perspective, drawing the combined load of 4 to 5 entire household circuits at once, 82.2 amps is equivalent to running almost 3 central air conditioners simultaneously. This immense current is being drawn from a small battery through a compact 30mm by 30mm circuit and distributed to 4 motors, each spinning at incredible speeds. My name is Mike, but to these two, I'm just Daddy. I'm an RC radio and drone enthusiast who loves building and sharing the thrill of flying with my family and friends. The dark's all that I see when your stars have burnt out. Welcome to my channel where FPV and camera drones get decoded in the simplest terms. Expect tutorials, my experiences with drones, and deep dives into the tech that powers these incredible machines. I'll share the thrill of unraveling drones one component at a time. Don't forget to subscribe and drop a comment. I'd love to hear your thoughts.